Greetings, comrades. I did not see you there quite yet. I am Jeff Rico from Universe 21, and I have some excellent news for you. I have heard some things from the rookie critic. He tells me, you know what he tells me? Comrades, he tells me that Christy Miller has reached over 1,000 subscribers recently. Ho-ho-ho! Nice! Some great stuff are going to come out of her. But that's not the only bit of good news I've heard. My comrades, from Mother Russia, I give you this. The beautiful Mother Jade has begun to post content on her channel now, and she is hot like the fiery lioness of a goddess. But once again, my comrades, she's not the only one in that boat. Kalia, the cinema queen, has begun to post content, and she's covering The Mandalorian with the heart of a fire like you've never seen before. So, go and check out their channels. Comrades, my friends, there is so much to tell you. So much good news recently. It has also been Mandy Summers' birthday recently. Hoya! And she only needs about 1,000 watch hours left, I think, before she is monetized. Give her some money, you know you want to. The open-minded movie man has also had his birth of the day recently as well. I need to start remembering birthdays now. God damn it, I keep on coming to it late. What the fuck? As if there already wasn't enough good things to report, though, I do have one more, my friends. That Stephen Walton and Mike S. Rogers has finally completed their book, their Indiegogo campaign, on the book, Volume 1, The Fandom Menace, A Fandom Betrayed. Watch out for these ones. They're going to be very skilled, very talented, very popular. You just watch. You know it. All right, that is it. That's all you need to hear from me today. Goodbye, comrades. Whoa, hold your horses. Hold up there, Skippy. I know. You already know? Yeah, some blue checkmarked idiots on Twitter are just completely overreacting over EFAP's last episode where they went over Jenny Nichols' Joker review. It just doesn't make any sense. Why do they think that EFAP is harassing her? And that's not all. They believe that they were harassing her for over 12 hours, which was as long as the video was, basically. And which is even more ridiculous, because they've had over 60 episodes. Or they're on episode, 59? Where they've gone over a bunch of men for the majority of all their episodes. Maybe they covered, four women in that entire bunch. And now they're freaking out over this because it's a woman, and all they're doing is critiquing. All they do is do some mega critiques. That's what their freaking show is. That's what it is.
No, Rookie, it's misogyny.
Some people are just unbelievable. The majority of the video was Jeb Bush memes talking about video games. They looked over Angry Joe's Terminator Dark Fate review a little bit, and then the rest is super chats. Literally, I don't understand. Yeah, it's like these white knights go, women are strong. Now hold my beer while I go and save them. And then the rest of the content is just critique on her video on the Joker, just countering her points and stuff. Why are people so stupid, Rookie? Why? Tis a conundrum, my friend. Tis a conundrum. My friends, if everyone keeps on having so much success, I'm gonna have to do 29 of these videos, oh my god! So some people that have crossed some more milestones, I'm just gonna go right into them, finally, and pot, you see! Oh boy, I'm just gonna read them off because there's so much success in the Fandom Menace and YouTube and everywhere! So, where are we? So, Fallon Reacts crossed over the 100 subscriber mark! Congratulations, Fallon! And then we've got Giovanna! She crossed over 200! Yes! She's skyrocketing! I love it! And then Bear Bear Nerd Fun is crossed into the 200 club! Welcome, brother! We love you so much! And then we've got Brian the Observer, also in that 200 club! And then we've got Perp Minded at the 800! Almost to the 1K! Oh, it's going to be delicious for you, I know it! And then we've got Alora, the OG Star Wars person. She has been doing great. She's going to get triple that in no time. I know that for sure. She's going to go very far. Then we got Scouts and Entertainment. He's also in the 800 mark, just a little bit away from 1K. Give him some support, guys. He's one funny dude that you never knew that you needed to follow. Am I missing something? Yes! DJ Odyssey as well has crossed the 200. And I'm pretty sure more people have what was that? RevKev is almost at the 4,000. RevKev's almost monetized. Give him some support too. He's almost there. Jesus Christ, any more success? Any more from anyone? Jesus! Oof, everybody's doing so good. So much success! Oof.